Hey, what's up, guys? RP here. Hope everybody is having a happy new year. Listen, I want to just talk real quick about Craigslist sellers being flaky. And, you know, what do you do? You know, I'm putting this out there to you guys. You know, here's what happened to me. And it was worth it to me. It may not be worth it to somebody else. It depends on what you're going after, how bad you want it, what hoops you're willing to jump through, you know, to get it, and, you know, how far are you willing to wallow through the muck and the mire. In a nutshell, there was a piece, hang on, there was a piece on Craigslist that I wanted. And I'd gone after this damn thing for 2 months, and the sellers were the most piss poor communicators on earth. They were awful. I mean, terrible. You know, one word answers, you give them your name, phone number, shit, just pretty much everything except for a drop of blood, your firstborn child, and your social security number, you know, to contact you. And it's frustrating. It's like, I want that. I want to, you know, I want to buy it. I want to make an offer. I want to look at it, whatever. And then, you know, they never get back to you. Finally, after a certain amount of, I know, after a certain amount of time had passed and a huge level of persistence to get this, you know, it finally paid off. It worked for me. But you know what? Sometimes you have to do that to get what you want these days, man. I mean, a lot of goofballs out there in this industry, in this business now, whether they're buying or selling, you know, you have to, you know, sometimes go through that to get what you want. So that happened to me. You know, has this happened to you? Is this going on even more out there with the sellers? I don't know. Tell me what you guys think. All right. Hope everybody's well. Keep your head on a swivel, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.